this makes any sense to me. What am I missing, Uncle? What am I supposed to see?
Leah has learned where our journey leads. As Madan's forces will strike from the depths of Ariat Crater. That leaves the soldiers of Bastian's keep to bear the brunt of his attack. I must ensure that they are victorious.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soulstone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
I will not let that happen.
Light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go, you are needed below.
Thousand of your years ago on a distant battlefield, I stood over Asmodan, sword raised to deliver the death blow.
You did not kill him?
No. One of my brethren, Arleon, called for help.
A distraction?
Yes. And now Asmodan threatens all I hold dear once again.
It will not be the same. Not with our forces united.
I see that now. I wish my angelic brethren felt the same.
black soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Yes, Leah can handle this, although it will be very hard on her.
Our task is nearly complete. We need only slay Asmodan.
Only fools celebrate victory before the battle's begun. Along with Belial, Asmodan has ruled the ravening hordes of the burning hells for over 3 centuries. His cunning is beyond imagining.
I am yet to be impressed.
It's nothing I can't handle.
The demons war and rage to escape their imprisonment. Their fury will only increase over time. Leah is very brave, but we'd best hurry before her strength fails.
Of course. Do not worry, Leah. We will be swift.
We reached Bastian's keep, but holding the Black Soulstone together takes up all of my time now. Sometimes I think of the wounded soldiers and their families outside, but then my concentration fails and the spells weaken. I must stay focused and trust my friend to save the keep and its people.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
The walls are barely holding together.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's keep shall not fall.
Hell itself comes to destroy you.
Demon troopers form the meat of the armies of hell. Their masters use them roughly, sending them into the vanguard for most battles. Their part, the troopers are easily excited by opportunities to exhibit their great talent for violence. In fact, the troopers frequently attack each other when they are left idle.
The prophet foretold your death!
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them. Look out!
I can hear the cries of battle already.
Asmodan created the demonic Hellflyers after he nearly lost to Tyriel in battle thousands of years ago. The angels made glorious use of their great luminescent wings to outmaneuver the demon host and assail its commander. Frustrated by his near defeat, Asmodan began breeding winged demons capable of tearing the angels asunder.
to die.
Yourselves on blood and man flesh. But do not let your feasting delay you. I would have the keep and its commander in my possession before the next dawn. The rest of this world will fall soon after.
We will make it through this.
Why do you think that?
A fiction, a nightmare from the troubled minds of my ancestors. Just imagine, a demon taller than a castle tower who can wretch up endless minions from the depths of the hells. Surely our people are doomed if such an abomination exists.
Embraces you.
there.
The colossal Golgor is merely a colossal myth. In folklore, they are sons of an infamous demon who smashed half of hell in anger after the prime evils were defeated during the Dark Exile. Why, if I had a gold coin for each of these tales, I would be a wealthy man indeed.
Champion is too powerful. Those bastards didn't stand a chance.